WYFF News 4, live local breaking news at 6.
Within a few seconds, I started to feel the ground move under me.
More on the disaster in Japan. Even more earthquakes could be on the way as Americans who were in Japan's quake zone make their way back home. Good evening.
Welcome. I'm Michael Cogdill.
And I'm Carol Goldsmith. Americans are pitching in to help Japan cope with a triple disaster.
From the quake to the tsunami to now a nuclear accident, President Obama has pledged U.S. expertise and assistance to an ally in need.
With more on the disaster in Japan, here's Brian Moore from Washington.
From the aircraft carrier USS Ronald Reagan to the heart of the disaster zone, Americans are airlifting vital supplies to Japanese rescue workers. It is a down payment on a promise made by President Obama.
The United States will continue to offer any assistance we can as Japan recovers from multiple disasters. And we will stand with the people of Japan in the difficult days ahead.
In all, about 50,000 American forces are helping however